breed. And this is our puppy Lincoln. I've been a vet for the past 42 years. My first pet was a dog, and his name was Skip. He arrived on Christmas Day in my dad's large parka, and he's probably the best Christmas gift my brother and I ever received. But you're all wondering how many pets I have at home. Well, we have two dogs, we have one cat, and we have one tortoise. Thank you for watching our video, and I look forward to doing this in the future.